for the Savannah Craft Brew Fest this year, we wanted to make a really hot beer. So we took the Black Circle, a beer we made with Southbound, and we spiced it up a bit. We added habanero, Carolina Reaper, ghost pepper, and some extract just for some extra kick. And then we invited the public to give it a try. Some people could handle it. But it was way more fun watching those who couldn't.
Rock 106.1.